governor would have been very proud to hear all those pieces of that.